And we have this new tonight. Thought we'd show you this, a different kind of pub crawl. Dog owners and their furry friends enjoying the evening together at the bar.
This really looked like a lot of fun. It was the Downtown Doggie Dining Dash in Midtown Sacramento. Attendees and their dogs visited four canine-friendly venues: the Garlic Shack, Three Fires Lounge, Blueprint, and MVP Sports Grill.
They get free appetizers at every spot, treats for the dogs in this case, drink discounts, and so the person gets a benefit, the restaurant gets a boost, everybody wins.
Tonight's event was organized by a group called Grub Crawl, and I'm sure they caught a lot of attention walking around like that.
Sure, those doggies got plenty of food, too, up and down that pub crawl there.
Doggy
KCRA 3, what, doggy bag?
Doggy bags.
Of course.